So let's start with stretching then. I really love this outfit because it stays here on my hand, you know, so I can move and the clothes stay in the place. So then we start like this, stretching the arms, you know, there. And then back. Remember to breathe. 1, 2, 3. And then you go like this. And then here, you know, moving there. Muscles and parts of your body. And then other side there. There, you know, so you can stretch all the side parts there. Oh, it feels so good, so good. And then here, you can do it here. The stretch on your leg here in these muscles. There. Here. Then other side. There. No? And then here. Like cracking. This workout is like Pilates base, and we're gonna focus on core, butt, and legs. How to make it like lean but toned, you know? So stretching this part, you know? You see? Up. And then down. If you can put all your hands like this all the way to the floor, it's no problem. You just have to practice every day, you know? For the side of my abs here, the side, that we work out this all part of your butt and also inside of your leg. Then you're gonna get this arm here, can you see? Here, and then we're gonna do this, you see? So it's done, now we're moving down to the floor, and then we're gonna do this Pilates base workout, focusing today, core, abs, butt, and legs, okay? So let's go!
So we're using this resistance band here, that's already available at ChicMe.
So we're gonna do it. And then you squeeze your abs and butt, okay? Short break, you know, like 10 seconds, and then you start again with the swing bridge, which is like this. You go up, down.
Just like this position, then bend this leg,
and then the movement is this, okay? There. Okay, there. Okay, another 5 seconds. See, can you see it there? Here and here. Okay, and then up. Then you're gonna burn your butt.
Stretching,
but you feel that your body stays in the place, you know, it feels so good, the body there.